This Christmas we've taken the song The 12 Days of Christmas and we've slotted a piece of advice and information in each of those days in the run-up to Christmas. Basically, we are asking people to be safe, sensible, to be social, but within their limitations, to try and create peace and harmony in their homes and during the Christmas period, and primarily not to overspend during the Christmas period.
You've highlighted overspending. What are some of the issues related to this that people can face at this time of year?
During the Christmas period, people tend to overspend. They buy presents that they can't really afford, and then they are landed with hefty bills come January, February, and we are asking them to think very carefully before buying things that they cannot afford and not get into debt.
And safety is another part of the message that you're promoting.
Yes, we're asking people to be safe, not to drink and drive. We're asking, obviously this is from the police, they've given us this information. We're asking people to take care when they're cooking the Christmas turkey to make sure that it's properly cooked. Also to the one that came out this morning is about the Christmas lights, to put the Christmas lights out before you go to bed at night. So it's our aim is to raise awareness of safety to be sensible during the Christmas period.
You've also mentioned the social aspect of Christmas, something that's very important at this time of year.
Yes, we're family togetherness. People tend to drink a bit more than usual. Sometimes people might say things out of line. And we have had issues in the past of people coming to us to mediate after an argument during the Christmas period. And specifically, I wanted to highlight that Christmas is a time of peace and harmony. It's a time for the children and to make parents and families aware that children, not to spoil the Christmas for them and to make it as stress-free and as peaceful as they possibly can for us not having to mediate between them after the Christmas period.
What are some of the resources that you can direct people to?
Well, the people that have the entities that have helped us this year, the Gibraltar Electricity Authority, the police, the Environmental Health, the Care Agency, the Samaritans, Deep Sams as well. Basically, we're asking people to follow our day-to-day in Facebook. We will be putting it in Facebook, our day-to-day advice and information, all the way up to the 24th. There you will be able to see all our advice and information for the family, for the community, in the popular song on the 12 days of Christmas.